There are three Excel shortcuts that I personally think that even a beginner or basic user of Excel should be using. These are for bold, italics, and underline. The actual command can be found in the home ribbon just below the font selection. And yes, if you would have noticed, the position is more or less the same in Word, PowerPoint, and Excel, and so is the shortcut for them. In order to make the contents of a cell or a group of cells bold, you need to use the Control B in Windows or Command B in the Mac version. Keep the Control or Command key pressed and then press the B key so that they're pressed together. This will make the selection appear in the bold font. Note that if you have selected an already bold font, it will still make it a bit dense to display it differently, which is a bit weird. An interesting thing is that you can even make the selective contents within an individual cell bold. To do so, you just double click on the cell so that edits open in line, or you can go to the formula bar where the contents of the cell are showing. Select the character or characters that you want to make bold by left clicking and dragging the cursor for the selection to be done. Now use the Control B or Command B key combination. Note that if the value of a cell is a result of a formula, it will not take the bold font even if the source cell has bold font. It will only be possible when you make the current cell bold or copy the format of the source cell. The shortcut for italics is Control I in Windows and Command I in the Mac version. Same as the bold shortcut, italic shortcut can also be selectively applied to parts of the content of a cell. I personally use this shortcut very rarely because I feel that underlining is the most distracting thing in Excel. If you've got cell borders on your spreadsheet, underlining the content will make you feel as if there's some formatting issue in the sheet. Still, the shortcut for underlining is Control U in Windows and Command U in Mac. Partial underlining of the content is also possible, similar to bold and italics. You can also use the combination keys for bold italics, bold underline, italics underline, or all three of them. Just keep the Control or Command key pressed while the cell or cells are selected and press the B, U, or I keys to have the combination of formatting on your cells.